you guys. Today we are continuing our theme of low back pain and rehabbing you for the course. 90% of my golfers experience low back pain at some point in their retirement, partly because they don't move well, and some of it could be a technique. I like this exercise. It kind of doubles. It'll help you take pressure off your low back. Okay, bad golfers, novice golfers tend to rotate through their lumbar spine, or good golfers know how and know where their pelvis is and their hips are in space, but they also move well through the thoracic spine. On the performance side, it's imperative that a golfer learns how to dissociate or separate their lower half and their upper half, and that's how they generate all that power. The hips fire first, the core transfers the power through the arms, and then the timing. Okay, so this exercise is for that. I'm gonna teach your body how to move through the pelvis and the hips. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna get kind of into a golfy stance this way. I'm gonna use a box. Right here I got a dip bar. Okay, I'm gonna rotate like at the top of my backswing. That's gonna keep this pretty still. Okay, this is not a big movement, but a very skilled movement. What we're gonna try to do is try to clear my hips. So I'm kind of pushing here as this foot's kind of pushing this hip back, clearing that hip like a golf swing, okay? But what we're gonna do is this is gonna stay quiet, so it's gonna look like this. And you're gonna feel a massive stretch and tension just gather through the body. One thing I'm gonna point out, watch what your pelvis is doing. A lot of my low back pain patients fall into this extension, and it wears on your joints, it irritates all that tissue back there. So we wanna think about kind of tucking the pelvis, keeping it neutral as we do this drill. So we're gonna clear that back hip, and look at my pelvis. It's not a ton of motion, but if you can learn how to do this, A, your low back's gonna love you. B, you're probably gonna hit the ball 20 yards further than your buddies. So give that a try. I would do 10 reps, a couple sets. It's not really a feel the burn exercise. It's teaching your body how to move to prepare you for the course. Give it a shot, throw me some comments, and we'll see you on the other side.